Constantino Garcia here, and I've had a chance to talk to Curtis Jackson, 50 Cent, to get his thoughts on Floyd Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao. Here's what he had to say. Check it out.
Curtis Jackson, what's your thoughts on the fight?
I think it's definitely make of an exciting fight between the two of them. It's obviously one of the most anticipated fights of the year. You know, it takes time to build these type of events. James and Canelo have already been in matchup situations prior to this, so it's exciting to actually see it happen. It's a version of what we're seeing with Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather right at this point.
Obviously you're picking Kirkland to win. If you could have it your way, how would you want him to win?
Well, I mean, between the styles that are involved in it, it'd be a knockout. I'm not sure this will go 12 rounds, this fight. You know, like when you come, when you're talking about bringing the heat, they're talking about an intensity level that's high enough for it to stop the fight itself before it goes 12 rounds.
And speaking of promoting an event, obviously the biggest fight that was recently announced, Mayweather Pacquiao. Do you feel this fight, being that it's such a great fight with, you know, two celebs and really big followings, does it lose a little bit of pizzazz, a little bit of following, just because it's going to be following a tough back?
Well, it could potentially be when we actually watch the fights, there can be an argument between which one of them was the better fight. Between this fight, Canelo and James versus Floyd and Manny. So that's a bit more of a technical fight. And they may do a little road work in that one. You know, maybe a little bit of jogging and moving and the technician style kick in. But this is going to be what, you know, people like to watch.
So basically the excitement factor definitely kind of occurred.
Hands down, you know, it's just, you know, like the fight is like, even his last fight with Glenn Tapia was one of the most exciting fights on HBO that year.
How do you break down Mayweather versus Pacquiao a week before this fight?
Well, you know, I got champ winning. Floyd will win that fight.
What do you think? Split decision, knockout?
It'll probably go to distance.
Distance?
Yeah. You think outbox him?
Do you think Pacquiao poses any threat at all to Mayweather?
Absolutely. He definitely is a threat.
Will you be ringside?
I don't know. I might be in the ring.
Oh, wow. You're going to walk him out?
That's what he said. But you got me all, my anxiety's running and everything. You know what I mean? Like, I say things about Floyd. You say things about me. When you see us together, you see something different. Today we got a relationship, he's like my younger brother.
It's like a brotherhood.
Yeah, so it is what it is. And just because of the position I'm in, I'll say something that'll end up on CNN. You know what I mean? Like,
are you going to walk him to the ring?
I don't know, you're asking a lot too fast, man. You know, but I ran into him recently. He was in New York at a Chris Brown concert. We was backstage at the show, and then we were speaking to each other.
Okay.